I've never been more ready.
I've never been more ready.
We can do this. I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
It will be done.
Affirmative. All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Understood.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
From inside, you forget how many Death Star destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
Sir, it is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Yes!
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Moving into position.
blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Understood.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Wait! We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Come on then!
Javes, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilot's down. We have rebel X-Wings on sensors.
Good! Drive these Imperials off my station. They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees. I'm taking heavy fire.
Formation.
raid. Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Immediate assistance.